Brought to you by Metals Update. I am Neha Kamle from the Mumbai office on 12th of April 2017. London Metals Exchange copper futures decreased by 1% at $5,706 a ton after hitting a low of $5,699 since late March. Copper prices reached a high of $6,204 in mid-February due to supply disruptions. However, copper has weakened now after BHP Billiton restarted its production in Chile. The prices are now settling down to a more justified price range and there is no real demand growth indicated by copper imports from China. The discount of LME cash copper to the 3-month contract was at $32 a ton, close to the biggest in 4 years, indicating adequate supply of refined metal in the market. China's producer price inflation declined for the first time from September 2016 to April 2017 as iron ore and coal prices decreased to the lowest in the month of April, pressured by fears that Chinese steel production is outweighing demand and threatening a glut of the metal. Thus, it is expected that the country's housing market would eventually decrease the demand for the steel. Domestic iron ore prices are expected to remain high for the next couple of months, beating down factors that could put downward pressure on the key steel-making raw material. Odisha Mining Corporation, OMC, has increased its floor price for April. The price of iron ore lumps is increased by 16% to ₹2,800 per ton from ₹2,400 in February, and that of fines was increased by 14% to ₹1,600 per ton from ₹1,400 per ton. The increasing demand for lumps for sponge iron industry and pellet segment's demand for fines is responsible for the price increase for the month of April. The 62% Fe iron ore fines are available at $70 FOB any port in India, down from $78 from the last 2 weeks. Metals Update has released the Indian Copper Outlook 2020-21 Copper Out of the Pit. The report contains all you need to know about the Indian copper market. Indian refined copper consumption, production and price forecasts have been provided till the year 2020-21 and a one-time purchase gives you access to all the future updates in 2017. So hurry to book your copy now. Thank you for listening. Do join me again tomorrow for the latest updates from the metals market. Do visit metalsupdate.com for more information. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.